Hi guys, I'm making salmon. First thing, take the bones out. Now we pat the salmon with the paper towel. Now we flip it. Now we add some salt to it. Add some olive oil to it. Now we flip it. Add some pink salt to it. Add some seasoning to it. Cut some butter. Cut some lemon. Cut some garlic. Put the butter on top of the salmon. Put the garlic on top of the salmon. Lemon on top of the salmon. Now we wrap it. Now put the salmon in 375 degrees. 15 to 20 minutes. Oh, look at that salmon. I'm gonna eat this now. It is bust.